just before the Monster Energy jump. And we've got a change for the lead here. DeWolf down the inside, ruthless on Liam Evans, takes over the lead. Watch this here. Doubles his way through, gets himself right up the inside, gets on the gas early, and then he pinches himself towards the inside. Not sure if Evans was trying to close him down or not, but there was not a lot of room to go through there. Somehow, DeWolf found it. Threading the eye of a needle.